So, you don't know how to move. Not a problem. Left click an edge to move it. Technically, if you hold shift while you move, you can move it perfectly along the X, Y, or Z axis, but it's kind of hard to control. But yeah, that's how it works. Hope that helps. And as always, hope you have a fantastic day, and I'll see you around.